Hi, this is Spurs, and in my opinion, tobacco consumption is really injurious to health, and it has been statutorily provided also. And I also believe that tobacco consumption should be banned because tobacco serves no use to anybody. Rather, it causes many diseases which are even deadly diseases. People even die because of those diseases, including cancer and tuberculosis, etc. Also, it is not just harmful for those who are consuming tobacco, but also for those who are being surrounded by them, because there are people who are suffering from diseases like lung diseases, like asthma and other diseases, which can cause even death to them. So when people consume tobacco products like cigarettes and etc., so that is harmful for not only for them but for their friends and family members also. Also, if it had been of any use, then there wouldn't have been any debate about consumption of tobacco is good or bad, and even we pay higher taxes on such tobacco products. So why are we paying such huge amounts when it is of no use? So according to me, tobacco consumption is not at all good for health nor for our society. So tobacco consumption should be banned completely.